Later today, we can learn more about a possible fight between two state Supreme Court justices. The newly reelected Justice David Prosser and Justice Ann Walsh Bradley are at the center of this feud. So let's get more from Hillary Mintz. She's following the developments in their WISN.com center. Hillary, there's two sides to every story, and of course, with this one.
Right, Portia. And the two sides from this story are from anonymous sources. Both justices aren't saying anything, but today the Capitol Police Chief will be issuing a press release with perhaps what really went down. Now, according to the Wisconsin Center for Investigative Journalism and Wisconsin Public Radio, Justice David Prosser allegedly grabbed Justice Ann Walsh Bradley around the neck during a disagreement June 13th or 14th. A source tells 12 News the argument started over the high court's ruling on the collective bargaining bill, in which Prosser supported and Bradley did not. Then another source close to Prosser tells us that's not what happened. In fact, Prosser was actually defending himself. The source says Prosser, Chief Justice Shirley Abramson, and Bradley were all in the office when Prosser told Abramson he lost confidence in her leadership. That's when the source says Bradley lunged at Prosser. Now, Justice Prosser released this statement saying, "Once there's a proper review of this matter and the facts surrounding it are made clear, the anonymous claim made to the media will be proven false." And he goes on to say, until then, I will refrain from further public comment. Bradley also is not commenting on the report.
Our information is that the police department, the Capitol Police Department, and the Judicial Commission are both aware of the incident. And we additionally have some indication that the chief of the Capitol Police met with members of the Wisconsin Supreme Court to talk about the incident.
And again, Capitol Police will be issuing their press release today, so you want to make sure you stay with 12 News and WISN.com for the very latest. Live in the WISN.com Center, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.